tēnā tātou, I roti te manaaki tangoto tātou ariki, matua tama wairo tapu, anehero pono mai te maanga he tautoko mai, ai nei ake nei ai.
Ai.
Kia ora e te iwi. And here we are with Jacinda Ardern, our Prime Minister.
Kia ora.
So, ai, this is her, so some of you may know who she is, but if you don't, she might just introduce herself real quickly.
Oh, kia ora, I am the Prime Minister of New Zealand, but I'm also the Leader of the Labour Party, and I really wanted to be here today to celebrate 100 years of Ratana because not only is it an incredibly important movement with so much history behind it, but the Labour Party has a very special relationship with Ratana as well. Michael Joseph Savage, the exchanging of really symbolic gifts, where we really pledged as a political movement to keep delivering for Māori, but also Ratana, the people of Ratana as well. So here to acknowledge and honour that, and acknowledge the past and say it's still very much in our present, alongside some of the members. Members involved with the Ratana movement.
And that's why she's the Prime Minister. She already answered three of my questions. So, cool. What are your hopes for the future of the relationship between Ratana and Labour?
You know, I think so many of the values of Ratana, obviously, both based in the treaty, but also in the Bible.
Cool,
and
cool.
So many of the values that we're trying to drive, compassion, kindness, but also honouring the treaty, are still values that we hold really dear.
Cool. So, whānau, we only got a minute with our Prime Minister, but she gave us that time, so just... thank you again for having your presence here at Ratanapa. Kia ora.
Kia ora.
Awesome.